Hello, in this video I show you how to add a new Ricoh printer over the network on Windows 11. This is my Ricoh printer, it has a network cable connected. On a Windows computer, you use a software to scan the IP address of the Ricoh printer. Then you use any browser to access the Ricoh printer using the IP address you just found. I recommend that you set up a static IP address for your Ricoh printer to ensure a stable connection between your Windows computer and your printer. To apply static IP address settings, you are required to turn printer power switch off then on. Next, determine your printer model to download the driver for it. Based on the printer model, I find and download any appropriate driver for it. Please note that the driver is suitable for the Windows operating system you are using. This is the driver I downloaded to my Windows computer to use in the next step. Next, go to Settings to add a new Ricoh printer to your Windows computer. Here you add a new printer manually. Then you connect to the Ricoh printer using the static IP address set up in the previous step. It's time to use the driver downloaded in the previous step. Browse to the folder prepared in the previous step to install the Ricoh printer driver on your Windows computer. Follow the steps above to add a new Ricoh printer on your Windows computer over the network. Because the Ricoh printer is connected over the network, I don't need to share the printer. Thank you for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. Now I check the results by printing any text file. Good luck.